Knox County leaders also voted on making Juneteenth a holiday at the county level. This comes after the federal government made the day a federal holiday. The Knox County Commission is considering a proposal to have Juneteenth replace one of the county's 12 current holidays. The county mayor would get to choose which holiday is replaced based on state guidance. There is one more vote on the proposal in August before it becomes official.